Hudson Valley Rail, River and Air, coming to you from Kingston, New York. Southbound are coming into the Flatbush Yard. There was hardly any rust on the axles. Snow and rain here on January 9th, 2024 in Kingston, New York. So we got one sitting down in the Flatbush Avenue yard. We'll see if he goes into service as soon as this clears the yard. We'll see the lights down there as soon as that last tanker car gets out of the way. There it is. Lately, every time I come down here to Kingston, it's raining or snowing. It's about 40 minutes from my house, but it's a real active spot. This is the west shore of the Hudson River, and this is all CSX all the time. All right, we'll put this on hold and bring you back. Okay, we got northbounder coming in. He came out of the Flatbush yard as expected. It was actually pretty quick. after one passes. We got the other side here. He's got a clear run north all the way to Saugerties, well, to the Eskers and Samatin. And if he's got to take a siding, he'll take a siding up there. Hope you enjoyed that. Hudson Valley Railroad Renair is out.